good evening. I am about to sleep. As you can see, nakapambahay na ko. O kanang nakapangtulog na. But before that, I will give you my memory verse for this week. In Philippians chapter 2, verses 1 to 12. So here it is. Therefore, if you have any encouragement from being united with Christ, if any comfort from His love, if any common sharing with the Holy Spirit, if any tenderness and compassion, then make my joy complete by being like-minded, having the same love, being one in spirit, and of one mind. Do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit. Rather, in humility, value others above yourselves, not looking to your own interest, but each of you to the interest of the others. In your relationship with one another, have the same mindset as Christ Jesus, who, being in nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be used to his own advantage. Rather, he made himself nothing by taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness, and being found in appearance as a man. He humbled himself by becoming obedient to death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and even under the earth, and every tongue acknowledge that Jesus is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Therefore, my dear friends, as you have always obeyed, not only in my presence, but now much more in my absence. God bless us all. Thank you.